And the M1 all open now at 29 for Chesterfield. That was after a vehicle which caught fire. The M1 in Northampton, an overturned vehicle means between 15 at Northampton and Milton Keynes at Junction 14. There are lane closures reported there as well. Traffic looking heavy. Do check before you travel.
On BBC Sounds.